What's up, everyone? Welcome to TVT, The Visionary Tycoon, the show where I go over real estate, business, financial advice, wellness, both physical and mental, while documenting my journey towards making a difference in the world. I'm Kendrick, and in today's episode, I'm going to be going over four creative ways that you can make money from home. Let's dive in. In this video I did a while back, I went over side hustle ideas that can earn you an extra $20 to $200 per hour. I have proof here where I spent less than 2 hours and got $60. But the downside is majority of those tasks, majority of those jobs were just boring. I'm creative. I like to do creative things, whether it's filmmaking, drawing, acting, you name it. I probably have done it or do it now. So if you're anything like me and prefer more creative ways to make a little extra income, pay attention to this video, watch it to the end, so you can learn four creative ways that you can make money from home. Now, I know other YouTubers have beat this dead horse, brought it back to life, and did so numerous times. PETA, don't at me. But there's a reason for that. This right here is number one, YouTube. You're watching it now. Believe it or not, YouTube is a practical career choice, and many of your favorite YouTubers have made millions or at least become pretty wealthy and well off due to this platform. Now, you may be wondering, how exactly do you go about applying for a position as a YouTube influencer? Well, you don't. There's no application needed. You don't need to go to any colleges. You don't need to have any special skill sets. You just have to have the willpower to put yourself in front of a camera and discuss something that interests you. All you have to have is internet, a little bit of creativity, and that's pretty much all you need. See, look at you, halfway there already. Now you have to train yourself mentally. Research your niche, aka what it is you like to do. Create content with that niche in mind. Post that content, market it like crazy, or you can just be crazy and be like the next Jake Paul or Cash Me Outside girl, but the likelihood of that happening is pretty slim. It's more likely that you can research, figure out what it is that you need to do for your niche to make it popular, and then just make it happen. It won't happen overnight, but within 3 to 4 months, you can make a channel become monetized, which is sort of what I'm doing now. So if you could leave a like and subscribe, that would be amazing and would definitely help me towards my journey towards becoming monetized. Now for the part you probably care about the most, which is how much can you make through YouTube? How much you make on YouTube is dictated by how much time and energy you're willing to put into YouTube and a few other variables like your niche and this and that. But to simplify it, you can make anywhere from $1 to $20 to even $1,000 per 1,000 watch hours, which may not sound like a lot, but once you start getting 50,000, 100,000, 500,000, a few million views from your channel, that number starts becoming a lot more interesting. Oh, and did I mention you don't even have to put your face on camera? Me, I grew up acting. I grew up entertaining. I grew up in theater and various other things. So this feels more natural to me. But if you're shy and don't want to put yourself out there like that, you don't have to. No one would ever have to know that you have that thing going on with their nose. You know what thing I'm talking about. Oh, you're also not very creative. Well, that's not an issue either. By utilizing that little bit of creativity I said you needed in order to jump on YouTube, all you have to do is go into the search bar, type in your niche or a topic pertaining to your niche, then open up your filters and click the Creative Commons button. Now you're going to be greeted with a list of video after video that you can legally download and alter to fit your video's needs and re-upload on your monetized channel and sit back and collect money without ever having to put your face in front of a camera nor putting too much time and energy towards thinking of an interesting concept. Number two on the list is something that by now we should all be pretty familiar with. It's a new unlikely underdog that's taken over the social media industry, and that is TikTok. Yes, you heard me correctly. With the new social media platform, TikTok, you can make a pretty decent living off of it. Here's how you go about it. First, download TikTok. Second, upload content to TikTok. The end. No, it's not that simple, but it's pretty close. First, you want to, like I say, download the app. Next, you want to go and create content. But similar to YouTube, you want to niche down on your content, whether that's dance videos, skits, science for some weird reason. I haven't seen it on there yet. So, hey, that might be a niche that you can bring to the platform, or whatever your heart's desire is. Do you have a favorite dog that you just want to post videos of? Great. Research and figure out just how popular your niche is, if popularity and making millions is something that you're interested in. Another way that this is similar to YouTube is that you have to have a little bit of creativity. Fortunately enough, researching what's popular and researching what kind of content to create for this platform is pretty simple. All you have to do is go to your For You tab and you will see tons of videos that other creators have created and gotten pretty good results for. Next, all you have to do is do the same. Use their simple-to-use software to create interesting content and then just watch the views roll in. Just look at my TikTok, for example, link in the description box below. I have surprisingly more views on my TikTok videos than I do on my YouTube channel. But here's the thing. I'm pretty old and I'm not the best looking guy in the world. I'm not saying I'm ugly, I'm just saying I'm definitely not Dwayne The Rock Johnson. But if I can begin to get on there and grow an audience, there's no doubt in my mind that you can do the same. All you have to do is put in the time and energy. Unlike YouTube, there's no set monetization method for it yet, but I heard through the grapevine that that's in the works. In the meantime, you can monetize your audience by joining an affiliate program for some of your favorite brands that pertain to your niche, creating merch like Mr. Beast did, shopmrbeast.com, or you can be like some of the people that I consider to be sleaze bags and host live videos and charge people to DM you. And granted, depending on who you are, this can work, but eventually that will die down. Your popularity won't be popping, and because you sort of have to charge them to speak to you, eventually they get sick of it. So I wouldn't recommend it, but there's still so many possibilities on how you can utilize TikTok to make money from home. Now for number three on the list, Instagram. Believe it or not, that Insta model that poses like this, you know, that pose with her cheeks all out and various other provocative things, is either a millionaire or pretty well off, making a heck of a lot more money than you or probably even your parents. And here's how you can do the same. You don't need to show any skin, really have much of a talent, or any other things that the previous platforms needed in order to get started. In fact, the only thing you need is that little bit of creativity and, of course, access to the internet. Got these two things? All right, great. Now you're halfway there. Now, you want to figure out what niche are you passionate about? Do you like to draw? Do you have a dog that you like to take pictures of? Do you enjoy mugs? Do you enjoy pictures? Do you enjoy food? Do you enjoy specific food like steaks, barbecue? What is it that you enjoy? In fact, do me a favor and let me know in the comment section below what it is that you're interested in. Do you like to paint? Do you like to collect toys? Do you like to build things? What is it? Let me know. I'm curious. Let's have a discussion about it, because you might be surprised as to just what I do as well. And who knows, you might be able to help me with a second YouTube channel. Anything's possible. Now that you know what it is that you like to do, find content pertaining to that. Now, you do want to make sure that there's no copyright regulations regarding the content, but post it daily, at least 3 to 5 times per day. Create stories about it and just post it with the proper hashtags, and next thing you know, you're growing. And similarly to TikTok, there's no set monetization mode for it, but you can utilize that audience that you've built to go and find affiliate programs or get brand deals from some of your favorite brands that pertain to that niche. Market it to your audience and get a profit. It's a dream job for some people. In fact, I know a few individuals who do make a living off of Instagram alone, and that's pretty awesome. But that's not the only way that you can make money with Instagram. Even though Instagram probably frowns on it, you can take that page that you managed to grow to 10 or 20,000 and sell it for a few $100 or even a few $1,000. It all depends on what you're willing to sell it for and if you can find someone willing to purchase it, and then rinse and repeat. Create another one, build it up, and sell it. Now, you might think that there's no way to make a profit in such a thing, but believe it or not, you can. You can create as many Instagram accounts as you're willing to create emails for, so the sky's the limit. Next up, at number four, we have what's considered now an OG in the game, Facebook. Facebook has been around a while, so it should come as no surprise that someone figured out a way to utilize it to make money. Facebook has billions of users. That's billions of potential customers, and major brands realize this. That's why nearly every single business in the world now has a Facebook account, and you should too. Now, I don't mean an ordinary Facebook that you would message your mom, your grandma, and things of that nature too. Instead, you want to go and create a Facebook business account. Just like the other platforms, you guessed it, you have to figure out your niche. The idea is pretty simple. You want to create a business page, generate content that can drive an audience towards that page, and then figure out what it is that you would like to promote to that audience. There's opportunity for brand deals, affiliate programs, creating and marketing your own merchandise, as well as various other things. The sky is not the limit. You can go to infinity and beyond.
To infinity and beyond!
There's no limit to how high you can grow your page. There's also no limit to how many pages you can have. So go crazy with it. Create, create, create. If you're like me, that's something that you always want to do anyway. So utilize this to make your own money. Now, as a late disclaimer, you're not guaranteed to become a millionaire from these platforms. However, you can become wealthy. You can become a millionaire, but the way to do that is to take the revenue you generate from these platforms and reinvest them into more sustainable vehicles like real estate, starting up a business or buying into a business, investing in stocks. Yes, the stock market did go down recently, but it always corrects itself, so there's always potential profit in that. As long as there's still a population of people on this planet that needs some type of substance or, that sounds wrong. As long as there's a population of people on this planet that still needs some type of service provided to them, there will always be room for profit in the stock market. So dive into these platforms, get creative, create some type of revenue from it, then reinvest that money so that it will continue to grow, so that eventually you can either afford to pay someone else to run the channel for you, or just do something else entirely, you know, sip martinis on a beach while generating revenue from a business you just purchased or created. The possibilities are endless. Thank you for making it to the end of the video. I really do appreciate your time. And if you enjoy this type of content and want to hear more of what I got to say, feel free to hit the subscribe button followed by the bell notification icon so you can be notified whenever I post my next video, which is now every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I really do hope you utilize the information I gave in today's video and create some content. Once you do, post it in the comment section below. I'd love to see what it is that you come up with. I'm Kendrick, and until next time, I'm out.